So this one's the smoky ale.
Mm. Smoky.
They literally smoke the beach, smoke the malt, and it provides. It's like it's been nicknamed the bacon beer because it has that like a food, like just like smoked food.
Smoky bacon sort of nose and flavour first up.
Yeah, obviously it reminds me of chips they used to make with the bacon strip in them. That's what it is. It's eating.
It's a good beer on its in its own right. I mean, that's what I went for, just a beer with a smoked character. And it's, yeah, it's a beautiful beer. I like it.